I felt so proud of my uniform, proud of being a soldier, and proud to feel like I've actually achieved something in my life by becoming somebody who was willing to serve his country. And then they said, do you want out the army, son? And I said, no, sir. And he said, well, unfortunately, it's time to call it a day. So we've had it cut short. It was devastating. It was really hard to live with. And there was like a shame of, you know, I'm not good enough to be a soldier anymore. You know, you could be as big and tough and strong as a mountain, but if you're affected mentally, you somehow don't have any control over that. I got in touch with Help for Heroes and I did change my life, even after 20 years, with the help of the charity and the Rocking Horses. It gave me a new direction, and to create something tactile, beautiful, something to look at, something other people admire, makes me have pride again that I've not had for many, many years. I felt I was back, and though I'd missed the military for 20 years, I no longer miss the military. I hope one day to be able to instruct other veterans, teaching them how to make rocking horses, who might be in the position that I was in 4 years ago.